Halo, halo, dengan Mas Jus, kita lanjut mainin Horizon Forbidden West. Sebelum lanjut main story, mau naikin level dulu nih. Infiltrator yang kayaknya harus diupgrade. Push. Hah? Carry more berries. Follow switch. Kita bukain dulu nih. Questnya side mission ada 3. Ini Shadow in the West itu di mana? Sini ini apa the burning bloom ini hunting grounds ini ruins the burning bloom oke kita kerjain shadow in the west dulu aja berarti ya oh, west travel kemana nih sini ya ini yang paling dekat ya wow long way oh ini ada di ini bukan nih sini dulu burning bloom dulu oke terus ini oh dekat di atas suara apa
well in armor. Is that who I think it is?
Siapa sih namanya ini? Lupa. Oh, Talana.
You see that, Nilu? You have to wait for an opening. Care to join the hunt? I've got your back, Aloy.
Thank you. I'm shooting the other one.
Come over here.
Yeah, I had a chest. Thank you.
Are you all right?
Send this to my stash.
What happened?
Sunhawk Talana Kane Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Renma, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Karja hunter, about my age. Name's Amadis. He came out here on his own a while back, and now he's missing.
I can help you find your friend.
I know you must have your own reasons for being out this way, but I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Raids. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to rest. Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield's near. I can still come with you.
No. Go to Stone's Echo, heal, wait for me there, and think on today's lesson.
But...
You're no good distracted by pain. Go. All hunters need to recover from time to time.
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay on her own?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The battlefield's this way.
So this battlefield, you said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces.
Mm-hmm.
It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised he would get a message back to me. I waited, but it never came.
Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet.
This is the field, where the Tanakh slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. But there are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints, maybe Osirum. It's too many to tell if Amadis is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Mm-hmm. Amadis was supposed to be alone. Why were Osirum here?
Hmm. Light prints. Not Osirum, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way.
I'll stash this away for later.
Get it. Why would Amadis keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
Gak ada burung ya? Saya butuh burung.
Taru? What's he doing out here?
Maybe he saw Amadis.
Let's ask him.
Let me guess. Your stragglers got left behind when the wagons rolled out. Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hitting kind. Just an old scavenger grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, no. We're looking for someone. A
namanya Lel.
He would have been traveling alone, clothes would have been well worn.
Yes, he was here, poking around the old battlefield. Wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him, old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tenakht. Most burned, but others, the Tenakht marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tenakht prison, or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west, in Tenakht territory, but that did not stop him. An Osirum caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.
Let's head west to the ridge then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadis.
Lead on.
Thank you, Lel. Putihnya. Let's see, itu apa. Mysterious number. Tanggal. Apa ini?
You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tenakht took them prisoner instead?
Bisa buka bagasi?
I don't know. Maybe.
Yeah. Whoa. Ada angin puting beliung. Ke atas ya. Oke. Let's go back. Terus naik tebing. Siapa tahu nanti bakal butuh. Gak jadi dong terbang. Itu siapa? Musuh. Oke. Percakapan suku Eclipse.
Is someone there?
Nope, nggak ada. Kucing.
These are the coordinates. I don't think I can open these doors from here. Whoever's in these ruins doesn't want any visitors.
Ada yang bisa dinaikin. Bukan, bukan. Busuk. Pelan, pelan. Pelan, pelan.
Eclipse. I need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. Are they being forced to excavate these ruins? How's my ammo isn't gonna do much? Those machines look like they've been overridden. I better be careful. Take care of any Eclipse guards still around. I can't override that machine until I find the right cauldron.
Lama amat sih jalannya.
Take care of any Eclipse guards still around.
I need to check something.
This is our chance!
Oh!
Find some my stash later.
Luas banget ya sih.
I need to take care of any eclipse guards still around. That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins.
I can help
stop
you get in.
Whatever this Vezra's doing.
Oh, it, yeah.
Let's talk.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance.
So... Vezra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
Yes, enjoy the show, yep.
Been some battle the old ones fought here. The old ones fought hard here. Looks like this place was under siege.
Nyangkut kayaknya tadi kameranya. What? Whisper Hunter Bow. Okay. What is that? This one? Substitutable. Yang mana? Oh, yang ini. Stealth damage. Pakai ini dulu.
The blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
That's my way in. Quite an operation, the Eclipse.
Upon this fortress, we construct the foundation of our empire. We, privileged few, will rule over thousands. Just a man.
Somewhere.
I wield
probably
the very
that
power
structure.
Of death
Someone
itself.
Makes the sound of your own voice.
I should do that.
Quick.
Help us!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra. For my stash later.
The arts of the old ones are mine alone to command.
Dia ngomong sendiri.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Hello?
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Marie.
How kind of delivery.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
Oh!
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast.
Ah, shit. Mampus lu. Tak nang. Pakai panah. Sharpshooter. Mampus. Push. Pegang apa dia? Jangan-jangan granat lagi.
Give to watch you die.
You'd have to try a lot harder for that.
Not with this.
Oh, yeah.
We'll both be gone in an instant.
Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others. I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Vezra mentioned his former comrades.
Belum selesai juga.
Said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know. But I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around. Find out if there's any more eclipses.
Loyal eclipse. If you're seeing this
loyal eclipse,
it means you've left the
if you're seeing this
something to follow,
it means you've left the Sundom in search
your journey
of something
is
to
almost
follow.
Over. Follow the sun beyond the
your
gates
journey is
of
almost
barren
over.
I've seen this before.
Follow the sun beyond the gates
one.
Of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest.
I left word in the daunt. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did.
Five tribes. Five bombs. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the eclipse anymore.
Oh.
And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
Okay, so say. Skill point. Terus sekarang terus siapa? Kan? Quest main. Set. Yang ini dulu. Hmm.
ridge up ahead. Looks like there's a tunnel.
And thrush, just like old times.
Yang percuma deh. Kena.
Gotta say, feels good to hunt by your side again. Come on, let's head into the tunnel.
That was intense.
It's a dead end.
Looks like a cave in.
So what happened to the caravan?
Let's look around.
Maybe your second sight can help?
This door needs some kind of code to open. It doesn't look like there's anything I can do now. Talana, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it? What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Karja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Thank you.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck.
You too. Stone Echo.
Mona seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now.
Okay, di sini ada sesuatu yang bisa dibuka. Nah, ini apa? Ada nih.
Bunch of Osram supplies. And a dead end. No room on me. I could send it to my stash.
Okay. Side quest satu lagi ke Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's far away. Okay, kita harus. Okay, kita ambil jalan kiri. Pas ini. Terus kanan sini. Ini si cewek tadi.
So you made it. Welcome to the hunting grounds. My name is Evina. I'm the caretaker of the grounds. I make sure they're kept fit for training against machines, whether they be used by our soldiers or our Utaru neighbors.
Same as the Karja then.
Ah, yes. We've heard those cowards claim the idea of hunting grounds as their own, but our soldiers have been training in places like this since before the clan wars. I'm willing to bet our trials are beyond anything the Karja would dare face. A skilled hunter like you might actually find them challenging. Rewarding, too. Win our trials and you'll earn stripes. That, in turn, will garner you some medals. Remnants of our victory against the Karja during the Red Raids. You can take medals to the arena at the Grove, our capital. Its keepers will let you exchange them for the finest weapons and gear our tribe has to offer.
I'll keep that in mind.
I should get going then. I have other grounds to inspect, but rest assured they will be open to you. Walk with the ten.
Oh, any groundskeeper. Sunwing shield caster, Claw Strider, Razor Tail. Hornet Blizzard and Goose Feather. Ini kemana? Oh, ini. Thank you. Got an episode. Whoa, hey, nice.